So I'm not going to quiz you on base rule. Say you own a house and you know that the house might catch fire in your absence, but the probability of it catching fire is F over here, is small. It's a tenth of a percent, 0.01. Let's say every afternoon you talk to your neighbor, and every afternoon you ask your neighbor, "Does my house burn?" Of course, you're a little bit paranoid if you do this, but for the sake of the argument, let's just assume we do this every afternoon. And this afternoon, he comes back and says, "Yes, it burns." So B, you happen to know that the neighbor is not very truthful. In fact, every time you ask him a question, you know there's a 0.1 chance, a 10% chance, the neighbor will just produce a lie, and a 0.9 chance the neighbor actually speaks the truth. So you ask him exactly one question: "Does my house burn?" It says, "Yes, it burns." But you know that the probability of this being a lie is 0.1. So in applying Bayes' rule, I'd like to first compute the non-normalized posterior, P bar. Bar now stands for non-normalized, of fire given the neighbor just called, and the same for the opposite event of no fire given the neighbor just said, "Yes, it burns." And after you've done this, I'd like you to compute the normalized values that have to add up to 1. So please enter all 4 values for this homework assignment.